Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive WordPress video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clone a WordPress website in the Plesk environment with the WordPress Toolkit. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into my Plesk environment, which is where my website resides. If you're familiar with Plesk and WordPress Toolkit, this should look very familiar to you. Now, the first thing you need to do is go find this clone link, and all you got to do is click on it. Once you click on it, it's going to give you this interface, and it's going to give you these options. So we're going to take my current WordPress website called My CMS Site, which is available at this URL, and I want to clone it. The reason you might want to clone a website is, say, you want to copy the data and start developing a new site, or you simply want to have it for testing purposes. So there's various reasons why you would do this to clone the WordPress website. So this is within the WordPress toolkit and makes it really, really easy to do. So as you can see, it's going to create a new instance and it will be located a new subdomain with the name of staging.pinpubtutorials.com, and a new database will be created and it'll be on this database server. So I can change this to be whatever I want. If you click on here, it'll give you the same option. I can even rename the database if I want to. I'm not going to do that for now, but again, just know those options are there. Once I'll review this and I'm happy with it, I'm just going to hit OK. And then WordPress Toolkit is going to copy the files. It's going to copy the database, and it's going to update the configuration files. Now, if you have done this previous manually, you've copied a WordPress site, you know it could be very labor intensive because you have to make sure you copy all the files and then export the database, import the database, and set up all the configuration files. As you can see, that was really easy. And now I have staging.pinpubtutorials.com, which is a clone of PinPub Tutorials. And now I can come in here and I can start manipulating the site as I see whatever I needed to do. So that's how easy it is to clone a website, a WordPress website within Plesk using the WordPress Toolkit. Hope you learned something. Thank you for watching. For more information, go to our website at pinpublishing.com. If you want to shoot us a note, you know, feel free to email us at sales@pinpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, we'd appreciate a like and a follow. You can find us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, we'd appreciate it if you subscribe to our channel. Get the latest, get notified when we publish new videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.